So now I've been asked to make a cup holder to fit this so it can ride in here without falling over. Come on.